SEO is always changing, but the changes that are coming in 2024 are some of the biggest yet. AI is affecting how all of us are using search engine and where we look for the best results. What does that mean for SEO? Well, for starters, it means you need to stay ahead of the curve. That's why today I want to show you how you can leverage AI in order to enhance your SEO this year so your website doesn't suffer. So, what can AI do for you? When it comes to SEO, AI can save you a lot of time because algorithms can search through billions of web pages online within just a few minutes or sometimes even a few seconds. Here are some tasks that AI can help with your SEO. First, keyword research. 2. Competitors analysis, brainstorming blog ideas, generating titles, creating meta descriptions, checking for typos, and proofreading. And that's just for starters. Let's take a close look at some of the ways AI can help greatly enhance your SEO, especially this year. When it comes to keyword research, AI has been around longer than you might think. Major SEO tools such as SEMrush and Ahrefs have had various types of AI to power your search for years. Free tools, such as Word Tracker, also use AI to help you find relevant keywords. So AI is not exactly new to the SEO space. Now, what about optimizing your content? If you're not a grammar wizard like myself, you've probably already been using an AI-powered tool, such as Grammarly, to help refine your writing. There's also MarketMuse. It's an all-in-one dashboard that uses AI to not only improve your content, but also organize your entire content strategy. But content optimization is about to get even better, thanks to new advancements in natural language processing. Natural language processing, or NLP for short, has been a thing for as long as computers have been around. It's basically the ability for a computer to understand the nuances of the human language. New tech like ChatGPT analyzes language on a much deeper level than older computers. Soon, if used properly, new AI models can help make content optimization tools such as Grammarly much more reliable, simple, and more advanced. They'll also help you optimize your content for new and rising search tools, such as voice search and AI-powered suggestions. AI can also be used to help optimize your video content. Here's an example of an AI video editor, vid.io. As you can see, it has a user-friendly interface that even beginner editors can use. You can add subtitles, including keywords, to match user queries. Plus, you can also add transitions, clean up your audio, translate voices, add animations, and much more. By the way, if you enjoy the video thus far, make sure to hit the subscribe button below and also the bell icon, so that way you will get notified every week whenever we release a new video covering new and more interesting ways you can use AI for your business. When it comes to video optimization, here are a couple of things to keep in mind. Conducting keyword research to identify better keywords that you can actually rank for. Again, AI can greatly assist you in this. If you plan to include videos in your blogs, make sure to have AI generate the video for you. Simply feed a script to an AI video generator tool, and it's going to spit out a video that's probably going to get the job done. I'm going to link a couple of the tools in the description below. Next, don't forget about metadata. This is also another piece that AI can help generate for you. Just make sure the AI also generated the blog first and then ask it to generate the metadata for you. And while you're at it, ask the AI to also generate a sitemap to make sure that everything is indexed properly. And these are just a few tips and tricks for you to get started in using AI to help with your SEO journey. Remember, 2024 is going to be an interesting year. We'll have to see what kind of changes Google does decide to roll out with, but you do want to stay ahead of the curve and actually get yourself familiarized with these AI tools. Also, leave a comment below and let us know if you've already used some of these tricks yourself, and also if there are any other interesting AI tools that you've used for SEO with great success. We'd love to hear what you're doing. All right, I'll see you in the next one.